goes in, field of eight. And we're all set now for the Hip Pocket Bendigo. Favourite here is Kraken Hero. The green light is there and the lure set in motion now. First leg of the Daily Double, they're set to go. Ready, racing, Kraken Hero away only fairly, and a fast start from Jeddah Shout on the inside with Uncle Rico. They're the first two. Clear then of Kraken Hero going up third with Real Purpose, being followed then by Zipping Oliver. Further back in the field, then Gaz's Pick, followed by another Bling, Tatnuggy, and also Boston Key towards the turn. Well, Kraken Hero still back in third, and it's Jeddah Shout giving them something to chase. Jeddah Shout into the straight. Kraken Hero now second, being followed then by Uncle Rico. In the straight, it's Jeddah Shout in front. Jeddah Shout holds Kraken Hero. Third game goes to Gaz's Pick, being followed by another Bling and also a Zipping Oliver. Then came Uncle Rico and Tatnuggy back there with also Boston Key. 28-7, 8-7 was the run.